Where were you when the world stopped turning?
Okay, 9/11, I was in 7th grade in Mr. Farmer's science class.
And what did you do when it happened, when you found out?
When I first found out, I didn't even know what the Twin Towers were, but I remember watching it on the news in class and thinking that the first plane crash was an accident. And then I remember seeing kind of the panic in the teachers when the second plane hit and they knew that it wasn't an accident anymore.
Okay, thank awesome. You.
Let's see, I was in my math class in 7th grade. So we were at school, but we didn't fully understand really what was going on at the time.
Yeah.
It was really confusing. But then once, of course, we got home from school, we kind of figured out more about what was going on. We didn't have the technology that you guys have today, so while we were at school, we were kind of confused. So.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Where were you on 9/11?
I was in beauty school. I was.
What's beauty school?
Like for cosmetology.
Okay, I've never heard of beauty school, but thank you.
You're welcome.
Where were you on 9/11?
I was teaching second grade with Mrs. Doty at the old Madison Intermediate Building.
Did everybody go crazy when they found out, or when did you find out?
My husband called me and let me know, and I told the fifth grade team in the hallway. I'm sorry, second grade team. And I'm wrong. It was the primary building at the time. And we didn't let the kids know. Like, we kept everything from the kids as much as we could. We only had one television that worked in the teacher's workroom. And so we were kind of isolated about it and didn't share with our students. Because you have to remember at that time we had kindergarten through third there, and they were just too young to understand.
Thank you for your answer. Where were you at 9/11?
I was at my first job working.
I was teaching preschool at Braille Boulevard Church of God.
Thank you. Where were you at 9/11?
I was working.
Try my gator today.
At the jail on the morning that that happened.
When did you find out that morning?
Probably 10 minutes after it happened.
Did everybody go crazy in the office?
Did what?
Did everybody go crazy?
Yes.
Thank you.
Keep the mask on?
Yeah. Where were you at 9/11?
I was at the Madison Fire Department.
Did everybody go crazy when it happened?
On the TV it did, yes.
Thank you for your answer. Where were you at 9/11?
On 9/11, I was living out in Colorado, and I was driving on my way into school when I heard it on the radio. It was just stunned. And then went into the building, and we had the TVs on, and we're watching it. And it was just hard to believe.
Thank you for
at 9/11, I was in my fifth grade classroom in Texas. My daughter happened to be in the classroom at the time. One of my friends that taught next to me came and said, "Have you seen the internet?" And I was like, "No." And then she told me what happened, and I was totally shocked. My husband was on the plane at the time, and I was really scared that he might be in one of the planes that would go somewhere, but fortunately he had already landed. And we were told not to say anything to the kids because they didn't want the kids upset knowing about it. So, but it was really awful because then after school I had to go run an errand and leave my daughter in cheerleading, and I didn't tell her. And my son was with me, and he found out watching the TVs at Walmart. So he already knew what was happening, but it was hard to tell the kids on my own and be all by myself that day, but it was really devastating.
I was in Miss Turner's English class on 9/11.
When did you find out?
When she came in and turned on the news and told all of us about it. We were crying. It was a very sad day.
Thank you for your answer. Where were you on 9/11?
I went to Madison, and I was in the high school cafeteria, and they put the news on the TVs, and we all saw it from the high school cafeteria.
Thank you for your answer. We're seeing where my mom wants us to record to see where you were at 9/11.
Where was I?
Yes.
Well, I was at the old intermediate school, which is the part of the field house, and I was actually on my planning time. And our principal, Mr. John Graff, came into our rooms and told us what had happened.
What'd you do?
We immediately went to a TV and started watching the newscast on it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Where were you guys at 9/11?
So we were in very different places in 9/11 on 9/11 because we're different ages. So I was only in third grade on September 11, 2001. And I remember I was in my social studies class. And they came in and they kind of told us that something had happened. And so we prayed for them. And that was pretty much it that happened at school. But then I remember the whole day, went home. There was a plumber there. I'll never forget it.
So I was a police officer, and I had just gotten off the midnight shift and came home. So, you know, it was about going on 8 o'clock in the morning, and we had the news on, and my wife was feeding our smallest child. And we were just sitting there on the couch like we did every morning with the news on, and suddenly the news was interrupted. And, you know, the first plane had hit the first tower, and everybody was in full panic mode. We have good friends that were working at the Pentagon, and we heard that after the second tower, and just, we just kind of sat there in disbelief, and then my pager went off. Now that tells you how old I am. My pager went off, and they were ordering all of the officers to come back to work. So, you know, we live in Virginia, not too far from the Capitol. So they didn't know what to expect. So they had everybody come back to work. And the next few weeks were just absolute chaos. And unlike today, it was a time for first responders. We actually felt very proud of what we do. And it was a very hard time for everybody. Very somber moment.
Thank you.
Take a stand when liberty's in jeopardy. I will always do what's right.